हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द न्यूज़ ऑफ टीथ ऑफ न्यू स्पीशीज ऑफ हाइबोडोंट शार्क हैव बीन डिस्कवर्ड फ्रॉम जुरासिक्स ऑफ जैसलमेर, राजस्थान। इन अ रेयर डिस्कवरी, टीथ ऑफ न्यू स्पीशीज ऑफ हाइबोडोंट शार्क ऑफ जुरासिक एज हैव बीन रिपोर्टेड फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम फ्रॉम जैसलमेर बाय अ टीम ऑफ ऑफिसर्स from the Geological Survey of India. This finding has been published in Historical Biology, a journal of paleontology of international repute, in its August issue. According to Sri Krishna Kumar, Senior Geologist, Paleontology Division, Western Region, Hybodont sharks have been reported for the first time from the Jurassic rocks of the Jaisalmer region of Rajasthan. The Jurassic rocks are 160 and 168 million years old. Hybodonts, an extinct group of sharks, was a dominant group of fishes in both marine and fluvial environments during the Triassic and early Jurassic time. However, hybodont sharks started to decline in marine environments from the Middle Jurassic onwards until they formed a relatively minor component of open marine shark assemblage. Hybodonts finally became extinct at the end of the Cretaceous time, that is 65 million years ago. Significantly, the newly discovered crushing teeth from Jaisalmer represent a new species named by the research team as Strophodus jaisalmerensis. The genus Strophodus has been identified for the first time from the Indian subcontinent and is only the third such record from Asia, the other two being from Japan and Thailand. The new species has recently been included in the sharkreferences.com, an international platform operating in association with International Union for Conservation of Nature, IUCN, Species Survival Commission, SSC, and Germany. The discovery marks an important milestone in the study of Jurassic vertebrate fossils in the Jaisalmer region of Rajasthan, and it opens a new window for further research in the domain of vertebrate fossils. The members of reporting team are Krishna Kumar, Pragya Pandey, Triparna Ghosh and Debashish Bhattacharya. Professor Dr. Sunil Bajpai, who is a co-author of this publication, played a significant role in the identification and documentation of this important discovery. Geological Survey of India. The GSI was set up in 1851 primarily to find coal deposits for the railways. Over the years, GSI has not only grown into a repository of geoscience information required in various fields in the country, but has also attained the status of geoscientific organization of international repute. Its main functions relate to creating and updating of national geoscientific information and mineral resource assessment. These objectives are achieved through ground surveys, airborne and marine surveys, mineral prospecting and investigations, multidisciplinary geoscientific, geotechnical, geoenvironmental and natural hazards studies, glaciology, seismic tectonic study, and carrying out fundamental research. GSI headquarter is in Kolkata. GSI is an attached office to the Ministry of Mines. GSI has regional offices in Lucknow, Jaipur, Nagpur, Hyderabad, and Shillong. GSI also has unit offices in almost all states of the country.